Hello everyone, welcome to Taste of Tenali. Today I am making garam masala for curries. Set a pan on medium flame and add 1/4 cup fennel seeds, 1/2 cup coriander seeds, 6 bay leaves, 2 black cardamom, 20 green cardamom, 3 star anise, 20 cloves, 1 cinnamon stick. Break the cinnamon into smaller pieces. Saute for 5 minutes. Choosing the right spices is important when making garam masala. Once you start seeing smoke, add 1/4 cup roasted chana dal. Fry for another 2 minutes. I prefer not to add black peppers and red chili in the masala. I like to add them separately in the curry when it is required. Once you begin to make your own, you will realize how aromatic the homemade garam masala is. Switch off the flame and let it cool down completely. Blend the spices into a fine powder and store it in an airtight container. Thank you for watching.